I'm going to show you how to be... not quite, but a hacker in real life. I'm Jesse from Chef Secure, and I have almost a decade of experience working as either a professional hacker slash security engineer and as a full stack software engineer, which means I've seen a lot of really bad insecure code. I wrote some of it. But we're here to focus on you and your goals, not what I've done. Look, here's what's going on. I put together the latest advanced cloud research, big data, AI, machine learning analysis, blockchain technology, powered algorithmic number crunching, and I've made the ultimate discovery. Trying to learn security through endless slide decks and confusing jargon, one, doesn't work very well, and two, sucks. So I'm here to change that, to make learning cybersecurity both fun and easy for engineers, students, and really anybody who wants to break into the industry using actual hands-on training with code and simple step-by-step recipes you can follow to learn to hack just like cyber criminals without actually, you know, breaking the law. That's gonna be important. You'll also learn software engineering best practices for fixing and preventing vulnerabilities in code, also known as how to stop your code from getting hacked all the time. With that said, let's dive right in and get started by taking the short quiz right after this video, and I'll see you again in the next step.